blind barn door, but fascinating to watch.
It's an absolutely wonderful airplane to do it. By the way, it's being flown by two guys that basically spend careers in the airlines, flying around in big jet transports. And for the two of them, it's such a kick to get back into what had been a basic airliner in the 30s before it was adopted by the military for military uses. As the DC-3 became the C-47, the JU-52 was co-opted and became in service to the Luftwaffe.
Although it did remain in military service until as late as the early 1980s with the Swiss Air Force, who maintained about two or three examples as cargo and transport aircraft.
How long
okay, the pilot of the 262, by the way, was also...